That stick came up in Crosby's face. He wasn't too happy about it. Last night in the first shift of the game, Giroux got a stick up high. There's a penalty by Crosby, and that was not a good penalty. And then just found the nearest wing that he could run over. Right there. And this is the kind of stuff you just finished asking me. Partner, you just finished asking me how you got to compose yourself in these situations. Chips aren't always going to be your way, but don't feed the other team. Don't give them an opportunity here. Look at the crowds up. They're enjoying this.